stamina bar makes a huge change in the game. Slight. I'm gonna see if I already have that first. Hi, and thank you for watching, and thank you for the like as well. No reeds and no slate, so I have to go out and find them. Hopefully I can get a hold of some reeds pretty quick. I've noticed that they don't always appear. Eventually you get to the point in which you don't need them anymore, but early on. Still need a toll. Yeah, they're being noisy. And some of this is just to give the reeds time to proc again. increase my health a bit. Since it seems your stamina increases with your health. And I seem to be losing it too quickly. Although I'm probably going to need more reeds with the other two houses as well, or huts. I need a population of 40 before I can upgrade again.
Smaida! Mobile damshi tatista! Nota bas nago tatita! By the shanchi. U apaquam. U quarquar swaldat a darfa taqua.
Haya. Swaldam darfam qua.
Ugas nago. Why that? So nago. Art da. Swelda. Oh. Faran parton. Uraf nago bauga. Ka faran parkon swada. So. Ah, now a quarvi tati cham. Barbie Baluga Snagway!
Let's just see if I can get a doll.
Rush start.
Fortunately, there's all sorts of camps nearby. Much easier to catch them on the ground if you're going to shoot them. Fortunately, there's quite a few places to rest. That's right, I need to upgrade these. Nah, it doesn't. Not fast enough. Should've known that would happen. It was slightly worked with the regular one, but not in survival. So some of it is testing what works and what doesn't work. That was interesting, though. Had to be more careful than what you are in the regular one. And identifying enemies. So, dull. Alright. Let's try that again. I think there should be a campsite around here. This might be a cave I need to wait on. Might. if not, I can always fall back to here. But I thought there was a cave around here. And that might be the logical thing to do. Given the shape of my stamina at the moment. Picked up some bad habits from playing the regular game. Got him. Yeah, that's one of the feathers I need. Should be able to get the others when I climb. And I'll also have a chance to get some epic feathers as well. Just had to remember this doe back here is not gonna intimidate a wolf. Oops. For that matter. I'm gonna call him a wolf. Two tangos. Dolls again. I don't know if they'll teleport like they do in the regular game. They might or might not. One thing you can expect by doing this, to be attacked by eagles. Since the last time I did it, I was attacked by two or so. I waited too long. The eagles helpfully cry out before they do a dive attack. I need three more brown bears. That's interesting. One thing to take note of, these snakes do not appear in your hunter's vision. And that is a surprise. You have to keep your visual look for them. Fortunately, they too are noisy. It's mostly probably just Like real snakes to scare you away. If they don't want to deal with you. Probably a bear up here. Waited too long again. Bonsai. Cool. As fast as we're down. One moment between when they start screaming. If they get too close, you're gonna get hit. How much time you have depends upon how high they are. But those eagles do a lot of damage. South Stone's not so hard to get. White Wolf is easier to get at night. Thank you. Some of the tactics that work in the regular game don't work here. I keep forgetting that. Plus I approached at a bad angle. That was my fault. I approached at a bad angle where I was in their peripheral vision. I should have taken a... gone to the left a bit more. An important Ouija ceremonial site. That's interesting. I don't think these camp... Well, there's a campsite right here. Campfire.
Dajim dajrim wan mas tu chuan masi mamsa hadarsh mamsa pa chuan mi brashtar waikarsh takar pracham u hai guar guana.
So a doll hunt. Those can wait. Okay. So that's another difference. Yeah, there's a non-combatant. So not a target. Gators are a good source of supplies. So far the mistakes I'm making right now are just from being used to being at the end game. And forgetting the difference between the end game and early parts of the game. Means I need that takedown method. Yeah, shard takedown. I need to get the warrior next. Because I've gotten so used to using that shard takedown, it's... range greatly increased. I should probably also do this one as well. That was one of the different dolls. That could have been a rare doll. That's weird. All the sun and my turning beasts are gone.